Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. You may encounter with Discord overlay disappear while you're playing games, which is really troublesome when we're trying to talk with our friends. But please don't worry, this video will show you the way to fix it. Part 1. Reasons for Discord overlay not working. Part 2. 10 ways to fix Discord overlay not working. Do you know why Discord overlay not working? Let's take a look. There are various reasons why Discord overlay does not work. Number 1. Overlay settings are not enabled. Overlay settings may only be automatically enabled for a small number of specific games, so you need to manually add the game to the list of overlay settings to fix the problem. Number 2. Overlay settings are moved out of the screen. Overlay settings can be manually moved around on the screen, so many people will accidentally move it out of the screen. You need to delete the overlay store or overlay store v2 file in the JavaScript console to fix the problem. Number 3. Hardware acceleration. If you're using hardware acceleration to achieve efficient performance for a game, this will also affect the overlay settings and you need to turn off hardware acceleration. Number 4. Display scaling. If you use scaling in your game to get better game clarity, it may hide overlay settings. You just need to turn off scaling. Number 5. Interference by antivirus software. Antivirus software may mark the Discord overlay function as suspicious and prevent the Discord overlay function from working properly. You have now figured out why your Discord overlay not working. Now let's fix it. We have summarized 10 solutions for Discord overlay not working problem. Method 1. Enable Discord overlay. If you want to use the Discord overlay feature, you need to turn it on manually, launch Discord, and sign in your account. Click the gear icon in the bottom left corner to enter settings. Find the Game Overlay tab on the left side and click it. Then turn on the switch of Enable In-Game Overlay option on the right side. Switch to the Activity Status tab and check if your game has added the overlay feature. If you don't find your game in this list, click Edit to add the game. Method 2. Run Discord as administrator. Running Discord as administrator gives the program sufficient permissions to read and write. You can run the program by right-clicking on Discord and selecting Run as administrator. If this method solves the problem of Discord overlay not working, you can set up Discord to run as administrator permanently. Here are the detailed steps. Right-click Discord and select Properties. Under the Compatibility tab, tick the Run this program as an administrator option. Finally, click Apply, then click OK. Method 3. Change Discord overlay location. If you accidentally move the Discord overlay setting out of the screen, you can try to change the Discord overlay position to solve the problem. Now close the game and open Discord. Press this combination key together to launch the JavaScript console. Then click the application option in the menu and double-click local storage to expand it. Click the entry and find the overlay store or overlay store v2 file under the key option. Then right-click it and select Delete. Method 4. Turn off hardware acceleration. Enabling hardware acceleration on Discord will also cause Discord overlay not to work. You can try to turn off hardware acceleration to solve the problem. Method 5. Close other applications running in the background. If your computer has too many programs running in the background, or if some of them are taking up a lot of running memory, they may also interfere with Discord and prevent the overlay settings in the game from working properly. press this combination key to open Task Manager. Under the Processes tab, select the program you want to end, and then click the End Task button in the lower right corner. Method 6. Readjust the screen display ratio. If you adjust the display ratio of the screen to more than 100%, which is one of the reasons why you can't see the overlay settings, you need to adjust the display ratio of the screen back to 100% again to solve the problem. Method 7. Enable overlay hotkeys. You can try to activate a new hotkey to solve the problem of Discord overlay not working. And here are the steps. Enter Settings. Find the Game Overlay tab on the left side and click on it. Then configure your hotkeys under this option on the right side. Once the hotkey configuration is complete, please restart the game to check it. Method 8. Add Discord to the antivirus whitelist. Antivirus software or Windows firewall will mark Discord overlay as suspicious and doesn't allow it to run. Select Windows Security in the left menu, and then select Virus and Threat Protection on the right. Select Manage Settings. Under the Exclusion tab, click on Add or Remove Exclusions. Click Add an Exclusion and select Folder, then add Discord installation folder and save it. Method 9. Restart your computer. Restarting your computer can solve the contemporary failure of Discord overlay not working. We recommend you to try it. If this method didn't work, please try the next one. Method 10. Update or reinstall Discord. If you're running an older version of Discord, you can update Discord to fix the problem. If after updating Discord, you still have the problem, perhaps you can try to reinstall Discord to fix it. Above are 10 ways to help you solve Discord overlay not working. You can choose them according to your own needs. Hope your problem could be solved now. Want to know more about Aomei? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.